What's up, everybody? How's it going? I went out metal detecting yesterday and today, and I just want to show you what I found. That's some pretty cool stuff. But yeah, here it is. Here I found 1/4, 3 nickels, 8 pennies. 3 dimes, and I found a Wheatie, a 1945 D. So I thought that was pretty cool. And then the other stuff I found besides coins was this. This cool little necklace thing. This cross, which I thought was pretty cool. And I found this thing. I'm not sure what it is. I think it's a graduation pin. It says 05 on it. I don't know if that means 2005 or 1905 or what, but if any of you guys know, if it looks like a graduation pin, and if you think what date it is, just let me know. That'd be awesome. But yeah, so I would say these 3 things. Probably my good finds. And then I got my 1945D wee penny. So yeah, if anybody knows what that would be, that's a graduation pin if you think. Either 2005 or 1905, I'm not sure. But if anybody knows, that'd be awesome. Let me know, comment below. I'm just gonna keep going out hunting. And this Saturday coming up, I'm going to Hampton Beach for a couple of days. So I'll be going on the beach and metal detecting probably in the early mornings. That way no one's there yet. But yeah, so that's what I got so far. I'll talk to you guys next video I make. You guys have a wonderful day. Peace out. Goodbye.